Welcome, folks. This is Tom O'Brien of TFNN. We go 5 days a week. We go 7 hours a day. We go 24 hours a day on the internet at TFNN.com. Always remember, folks, whatever you think about, you bring about. Whatever you focus on grows. Hope everyone's having a great day, safe day. It's a TGIF. Let's make it a great one. Love coming out of you makes you happy. The whole world could love you, but that's not the love that'll make you happy. What will make you happy is to share all the love you have inside of you. That is the love that'll make the difference. Market-wise, let's take a look at it out here. We have the Dow Industrials up 80, NASDAQ down 23, S&P's up 1. Gold. Gold contract up $34.50, trading at $2,420 an ounce. You get silver up $1.72, $31.60 an ounce. Light sweet crude up 87 cents, $80.10 an ounce. Copper up 18 cents, $5.06 a pound. Light sweet crude, I already did that. Notes and bonds, 10-year note down 10 ticks, trading 109.05. 30-year down 18 at 117.10. And King Dollar. King Dollar right now, flat, 104.460. Euro, 108. Yen, 155. British pound, 127 to 1 U.S. dollar. Our phone number is 877-927-6648. Give us a call, folks. Want to know what's going on in your world. Now, I'm going to the world of commodities, folks, because if you are in the commodity market, you know that this thing is running in an amazing way. So, first, we're going to go to gold first. Take a look at the gold contract. Bottom line is that this was on ABC up to 2550, but I suspect what we're going to have here is that you're going to get a separate one when we overtake this high. It will probably go up to the high, fail the first time, go up the second time because we do have so much volume up there. That was a spike high. So I suspect right now you're up 34 bucks, 24.20. 24.48, okay, is the number for the next ABC structure up. So we'll see how it attacks it. Bottom line, I expect it's going to be an attack, period. The silver market. Take a look at silver. Silver is also off to the races in a monster way. Silver actually has already done an ABC up. One second, let me just check this. 120,000. It's probably not because those two spikes. We already just took the spike out, though. Yeah, it is. Well, actually, let me do it this way. SI1. I want to do it this way. I'm going to do the generic contract so we can see exactly how where this thing is shaking out. Okay, so here's the generic. And I'm putting on a 15-year monthly. Yep, it is unreal. Okay, man, so we're going, yeah, 3544 is the next number, man. This thing's a rocket ship, man. I mean, a rocket ship. Yep. Now, what's so cool here is that silver, you know, your resistance started at silver at 2650, man. So we're through this resistance, man. I mean, you can see that this is, yeah, cool. Okay, one second. 5, 10, 15. This is 20 months that we're eating into. And we're eating it really good because you're already at 3130. So bottom line, you know, we'll see how this shakes out. But 35, 37, that's the next move there. If you go into the silver market, into silver equities, and this is where, if you haven't tested over in the gold report, just do it, man. I mean, this is a run, and we've picked it, we've hit it. So, and this is only the beginning of the run. So if we take a look, like if I take a look at Hecla, yeah, these are going to be ABC structures on the weeklies. Yep. Yeah, so like with Hecla, 590, and they're big ones, man. That's 270, 460, 5, 6, 710. And right now, where's the swing, too? Yeah, we go to 710, and that's funny because the swings are $7, too. And you're at $6. The First Majestic, probably another ABC. There's ABC ups everywhere. No, First Majestic's not one. The, okay, so now let's go into the gold contract, into the gold equities. Royal Gold is finally getting some real juice, real love out here. So Royal, that's up 320 today. Put this on a weekly. You don't have an ABC up, but you're going, this thing is going for 147 right now. You're at 132. Now, let's go to the copper market, HG1. Now, check this out, man. This is the stock I'm going to bring up. A few of the Tigers already have the stock. This, my take is that the stock is really going to go this time. Okay, so the copper market's at 507. That's the generic market. And generic just means, folks, I'm stringing the futures together because you're going to see this copper is going to, I think it might have already did it. It broke all-time highs. I just want to make sure I'm right on that. Come on. Close. Okay, yeah, we broke all-time highs. Now, if I do this, let's see how this one worked out. And it did a 0.618, so I can say that. Yeah, so I can do it this way. So let's do this. 501. Okay, so it's $3. $3 gets you 615. So 615 right now is the price projection for copper. And then we're going to go to Taseko. Taseko, folks, TGB, okay? Huge copper miner, okay? Low's a dollar. The high's $2.90. That's today. Now, this is a personality stock. You got to understand the stock, too, if you're going to... Well, that being said, my take is that copper is going to continue to go, and copper stocks are going to make a fortune. So this is definitely an ABC up. Now, check this out, man. Okay, so wait till you see the size of this, man. This is a big, this is a beauty. So we got 270 and a buck. So it's a $1.70 A to B. That's going to get you 390. 390 is the next number. And we're at 290 right now. Bring this back. Yeah, see, you're going over everything, man. Let me see if it's going to be the same number if I do it a different way. If I do it, well, if I do it the other way, 290. Anyway, what did I just say, 390? Yeah, 390. And this has a high volume high at 720. How's that? Stay right there, folks. Come right back.
If you spend any time online researching trading techniques on how to begin your trading journey,